No, I love you though, Shart. I will never hate you, no matter what you think. It's fine, I'll just play your game when it's released. It's not like I'm offended or anything.
I could just decompile it and find out Kinata, but I'm pretty sure it's just the same thing.
Let's have a little fun.
Hi, Suki.
Let me ask you, was anything motivating you to do Nine Deathless before?
No.
Because fuck that. And you know there was nothing. Don't even. Hey, Metal. What's going on? I really like this timer font. It makes it look sleek. Get the fuck up there, dude. Hit the trigger. Thank you. Losing time to not hitting that trigger is fucking obnoxious. Weird. I understand. Not sure if it was bad or good, but it was something. I learned not going for the save there really helps me set up the platform now for consistency. Why did you have to do that twice? You could have been ahead. Oh my god. Nice! Ouch. I understand. I hate it when relatives die. I have one, I don't know. I hate talking about it, so I'm not going to talk about it, but I understand. In a better place. Never forget the disaster on this room yesterday. I don't think I've ever really talked about my grandma's death a couple years ago on stream. I don't know if I have or not, but I don't think I did. Don't really want to. It really sucked. Why do you die like that? Excuse me? Nice! I love getting the fat shred there. Now, if only I could not die on a bunch of diagonals. The sheep. Yeah, I understand. I hope you start feeling a little better soon. Thanks, Wolfie. Well, again, dude, congrats on your Chrono Clear today. For those of you who don't know Wolfie, he just beat K3 Boss Rush today, with Colonel as his last Boss Rush boss. With a 35-minute platform phase, so I'd go recommend following him. He's really good. He's surprisingly good for how, like, short of a time he's been really playing fan games. He's also got that sexy accent. But he finally passed K3 Boss Rush. Twitch.tv/WolfieXE. Fucking Wolfie. Hit the trigger. Thank you. Oh my god. Ugh. They just missed. It's going alright. It's going alright. How are you, man?
I didn't forget to jump to the thing. I didn't forget. Oh my god.
Ooh! Funny noise. Do you actually or do you hate it? Because I think it's pretty funny.
Ooh!
Let's not do what we did last time, please. I fucking hate that jump. This jump is the bane of my existence. Nice. Bonking there gives you a good V-string, by the way. I found that out yesterday. And moves you hard. Yes, yes, he did. He beat it today.
Bug, 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 womp.
Particularly painful shit.
Ooh! Ooh!
Boner. What but up but up up. Please, bitch. When I watch Colonel, I watch up until platform and then skip to near the end of it, because fuck platform phase. It's always so butt-clinchy. Also, it's 35 minutes long. Oh, boner. I do always watch the avoidance phase, though, because I like to see if people had, like, dank dodges in it or not. Or fucking horrible reads. I like watching people fight piano, and then during slow attack, they have shit reads in their clear. Like mine. Mine has fucking garbage reads, if you go look at it. You can see some dodges where I could have just gone left or something, where I just fucking made a ridiculous retarded dodge on the right side. Fucking stupid as fuck, and I love it. Nice. I showed up when you had about 11 HP in Colonel, I think. 11 HP left. I tried to press left and it just didn't register because I pressed it too short. Okay. Divinity. It has gotten quite a bit shorter, but it's never been, like, super fucking ridiculously long. The game itself has not gotten shorter, but the run has gotten a little shorter. Nice. That's why I hit the save there. Can you not? Danks. Dank. I've been dying on this room a lot lately, and I think it's just because I'm not paying attention, because, like, I'm dying on, like, that consistently, and I don't know why. Also, this. That fucking bonk jump. I've been dying on that a fuck ton recently, and it's so obnoxious. Gates first. Neat. It was indeed uncultured. Can you not, perhaps? Don't do this. Just pick up the pace a little bit and we'll be fine, but you need to stop dying on easy shit like you're dying now. Kernel grind, or cyber grind, will remind you a lot of kernel grind. At first, I think. It did for me. I'm not sure about others. But since it's made by the same guy, it's a pretty similar style, I think. Nah, Cyber will be fine. Cyber's like super fun, so I wouldn't be worried about it. It'll mostly be fun even if it takes a while. I fucking hate freaking and panicking there. I don't know why I do it, because it's so easy to set up. Can you not? This is a slow-ass stage 5, dude. I need to pick up the fucking pace. Alright, Deathless Secret, here we come. Nice! Called it. Sucker. Hey, Ireland. Plop. What's up, dude? I only did one all achievements, and nobody else has ever done a run, so... Nobody ever did all achievements. Don't do this. Even. Oh, odd. Oh my god, even. Fuck. I'm dumb as fuck. Tenshin might do one. I'm gonna do one for Bisnat because he's a fucking meme and won't let up on it, but after that, probably not. Thank you for hitting the switch. Not bad. Lost a little time, of course, but whatever. Love you too, Bisnap. I love you too. I don't know why people like all achievements. It's Nang, but with a couple extra things that don't matter at all. That's all it is. Like, it's the same thing as True End, except in a couple of floors you do something stupid, and that's like it. Also, you have to get all the S ranks, but that's, like, I usually do. Weed every day, every day. Are you fucking kidding? Well, that's a bunch of time loss on stage 6 without being in stage 6. Oh my god! Are you fucking serious? Oh, I'm actually gonna fucking freak. Whatever, dude. That's like a 2-minute time loss. Whatever. I'm actually fucking mad. That's ridiculous. That's absolutely fucking ridiculous. That's all of my time gone on that. On that room. That's ridiculous. It's not even fucking part of the game, and I lost too much time on it. Well, great. Great. Fantastic. Yeah, I may have lost all of my chances of getting a PB, but at least I got to hear the song. That's not really a bright side, is it? That's fucking shit. I've never died on that room more than once in a run. Bitch. Super frustrating. Thank you. Nobody ever hears of Glindep because he streams once a year. And when he does, he beats a record or something and then goes AFK for another year until he finds something else he wants to run. He holds Crimson Needle 1 and 2 world records. Oh, fucking great, yep. Mm-hmm. Yeah, might as well fucking give up now. Gonna lose this much time on that, on this because of that death, and... Fucker. Yeah, he practices off-stream. He doesn't play very many games, but he's played through Nang and Crimson Needle a couple times. Bunch of times. He's been playing Nang since it released. Oops.
That's still fucking horrible. I may be ahead, but it was fucking horrible. I could have saved a minute and a half just by not dying on something that wasn't even in the stage. Nah, I don't think he likes K3. Yeah, I like the keyboard sounds dynamic, I do. Some people don't, but I like them a lot. Hey, Piranha. Why do you even jump there? Being honest, I don't know why. It just makes it harder. You literally just walk off and it's perfect. It's a good setup. But I always jump off of it for some reason. Which just makes it harder. Doesn't make any sense. Okay, I pressed jump a frame before I landed, and then pressed it a frame after I died, so I guess rip me. High speed. That one's frustrating. Good one, Geezer. Thought I touched the black star there. I almost didn't grab the item either. That would have been fucking disappointing. Nice. That would have been the end of the run right there. I don't think I've ever missed a secret and left before. Would've been pretty shite. No, you do need the items. The items unlock the door to the trials. The switches let you go up to the door, but you need the items to unlock the door. Well, they were wrong. You wanna get the fuck up there, asshat? McGee pants? This is a real bad stage 7. Boggles me how I'm still ahead of my PB. I guess I really was not that good when I ran this. Much better than I used to be, I guess. Makes sense, given how much time has passed since I seriously ran this.
come. Well, this is a good way to lose confidence. Die to literally a single spike. That's good shit. Ah, great. Fuck. I have no idea how I saved time on that. That was fucking... Oh my god. So bad. I should not have. There's... That's so bad. I fucking hate this jump, dude. It is actually just the straight up worst. I mentioned this yesterday, it's so fucking obnoxious. You have 2 frames to jump there, and one of them bonks and you die. Looks like you should make it, but you don't. Because V-strings. Please land on the fucking block. Thank you. This floor has pissed me off recently a lot. I don't know what my deal is, but I can't do it consistently. Especially that jump. I don't know what my fucking deal is. But that drop jump fucking gets me. Oh, fuck's sake. My muscle memory is failing me right now. This jump gives me cancer. Oh, come on, dog. Dude. That wasn't deathless, I died at the beginning. Or maybe I didn't die. I don't remember, whatever. Doesn't matter. Might be remembering wrong. Dude, that's why you always move a frame before you jump on this segment. Always do that. Fuck. Maybe I didn't. Whatever. I have a bad memory. I thought I died at the beginning. I might be thinking getting into it. Because I know I'd had a fuck ton getting into it. Please stop. Whatever, dude. Could have been good. Fucked it up right at the end, okay. Dicks in my butt. Why? I don't understand. What are you doing? Whatever, dude. Now it's garbage. I should be better at this game. Second time I've done that. Great. Fantastic. Yep. Awesome. Could have saved time here. Of course I won't, because I'm retarded. Great. Yep. Feels good, man. Awesome. That's great. This is fantastic. I should be like 8 minutes ahead. I don't know. I'm playing like shit. My PB is trash. Fuck. It's not. Don't ever do that again. Why? Why? Easiest floor in the stage. Come on. Thanks, dude. Not bad. The only bad thing in this stage so far has been the secret. Go away, RNG, please. Thank you. This RNG, dude. Come on, fucker. That's why I grabbed that save. Don't fucking die on this room, dude. What? Come on, fucker. Oh, I barely made it above the water, dude. Oh my god, I was like a pixel away, dude. Fuck. It's probably me, geezer. Can't do shit about it, so just deal with it for now. Sorry. Dude, that was a fucking sexy trials. That's... Holy fucking shit, dude. That's ridiculous. That's actually crazy, dude. That was 11 death trials. That was like a minute gold. Fucking crazy shit, dude. I always spam both so I make sure I don't die. Ah. Smoke weed every day. Smoke every day, weed every day, weed every day. Wow, guys, look, I did it. Don't die there like you did 8 times last time. Please! Oh dude, come on. Thank you. This stage is so shit, and by that I mean I'm playing like shit. Dude, can you fucking please? That's not even that hard. Oh my god. Dude, this is actually horrible. I'm gonna lose time here. Fuck. Neat. Someone ban Tasty Blue. Not Moose though, because he's a meme. Moose does it because he's a meme, the other guy did it because he was serious. That's the difference. Don't fucking put salt in my chat, dude. Don't ever put salt in my chat and be serious about it. Moose is a good friend, that's why I'm not banning him. If you're just a dude I've never seen before and you post salt in my chat, you're getting banned. No ifs, ands, or buts about it. By the power of meme, I did it. And no, even if you message me, I will not unban you. Just for future reference. You deserve it. Maybe next time think before you fucking do, you know, something fucking stupid. Dude, fucking please. Fucking please. I don't care, dude. I'm sick of dumbasses. They can go fuck themselves and watch somebody else. Can you do- dude. Please? Whatever, dude. Whatever. I don't even want a PB anymore. This is fucking shit. I can't do any sort of diagonals today. I don't know what my problem is. I'm gonna die on this one too. Oh wow! This room usually causes me a lot of trouble. Because the ending is hard as fuck. There we go. That jump is so hard. It's such a stretched jump. You have to jump so fucking high and then so low for your last jump. I've never hit that before. Fun fact. I've always hit the bottom one. That's fucking crazy to me. I didn't even know you could hit that. I thought you'd either... Wow. I thought if you went as far as possible, you'd hit the warp. Dog O fucking dies. close one there, buddy. This room pissed me off on my first playthrough, like, real bad. You know, I deserve that one. I don't deserve this, though. Okay, alright, I just, you know, I pressed shift in the platform 3 times, but I guess that doesn't count. I guess I have to press it 4 times. Alright, dude, now I'm pissed. Now I'm fucking mad. Whatever, this is fucking garbage. This is a trash run. Just keeps getting worse and worse. Don't even want to finish it. I am literally the easiest floor in this stage, too. Awesome. Twice! Alright, cool. Whatever, dude, I'm whatever. This is a fucking trash run. Hey, Benny. What's up, dude? This fucking room, dude, is so ridiculous. Nice. Why must you die on that, fucker? Hi, Moose, by the way. Never said hi to you. You even made the jump and you still fucked it up. Fucking retard. Great. Losing time for no reason. I think he means the room that it was flipped upside down, like literally, the view was upside down. I think that's what he means. What? It's a gate! That's literally just a gate. It's, like, there's nothing different. Whatever. Oh great, yeah, this is wonderful. Yep. Died to a gate, so I'm losing like 30 seconds. Have I ever mentioned how I hate running this game because it pisses me off? Don't post anything related to anger. Got actual problems, so I'd prefer if people didn't. Like baby rage, unless I say baby rage, and whatever. Never world record, boys, because I'm too shit. Yeah, this stage was godlike, so I'm pretty much bound to lose time here. Even if it is good. Nope, Glindep took the Nang True End World Record. Of course it was Glindep, he took it in one run. Which made me feel pretty bad. Boner. Dude. Who dies on this floor at all? Fuck. Hey, Pekingu. Thanks for the host, man. What's going on, dude? I'm just, you know, getting really pissed off at the moment. Why would you jump? Whatever. Probably finish this run, play some K3 Destination to wind down. This shit's pissing me off. Getting better when getting pissed off, though. I'm not showing it as much. I appreciate the host, Speaking Goop. How you doing, man? Come on. Ass bag. Why? Why do you do these things? Dude, whatever. Jump! Double jump! What? Fuck! Even. I always forget which one it is. Dude! I did that both times this run. Fuck. Please stop dying to dumb shit. Thanks in advance. Tropical Freeze is ass. Never played it. Is it bad or is Dance Pad bad? Wasn't as bad as that could have been. So whatever. Yeah, zero is an even number, man. Can you not? Let's not lose time on this room like last time. Thanks. By the way, hi everybody from Peeking Booze, if you've never seen me before. I'm a memer, hence the last song in the game. Smoke, smoke weed every day, I edited that in. I put that in. Dude, hard water sounds like a fun activity. Thank you. Can you not, perhaps? Please? That was a damn good stage 6. That's also- 7 deaths. Nice. It was an A because I used TNT in that stage. All achievements, by the way, also means you can't use AN and TNT throughout the run. So the routing is less strict, I guess. And the routing is more strict because you can't use it. I blame the fucking warp rotation on that one. Wow, this is pissing me off. I should not have died. That's some fucking serious bullshit right there. Dude, come on. Why? Okay, whatever, dude, whatever. Could have been world record, but now it can't because I'm playing like shit again. See if I can do it still. I really need to pull myself together, though. Come on, motherfucker. Don't die to this. Dude! Whatever, now it's, yeah, it's shit again. Great, awesome. God, this stage 7 is so shit! There's no recovering this. Could have been a world record, but now it can't. Fucking fantastic. Because I died to a fucking 16 pixel nerf gate 3 times. Who the fuck does that? This should have gone a lot better. Dude. You need to hit that fucking platform, dude. Come on. Don't be silly. Fuck me. Why? Why?
Wow. Whatever, dude. Extremely disappointing.
Yeah, extremely disappointing. All right, dude, whatever you say. I can't do it. Time save doesn't fucking matter. I'm going for world record. I just don't get it. I don't get why I have to die in these fuck! I'm fucking furious. Why can't I just have something good for once? Why do I have to fuck it up in the stupidest fucking ways? It doesn't make any fucking sense. Whatever, dude.
I mean, considering that wasn't Iris, I don't know what the fuck you're saying. Rainy Day, I'm pretty sure his native language is not English, so. This is a fucking trash run. really disappointed with how this run turned out. It could have been so much better. Just pull it together.
Don't ever do that. Can do this. Come on. Why do you have to choke it here? I don't understand, dude. Why do you have to choke the run here? Please. If I PB, I'm gonna miss the world record by a couple of seconds. And then I wanna feel like shit and I never wanna play this fucking game again. I guarantee that's what's gonna happen if I PB. Kinda sucks. Oh, too close. Mm.
still happen. Please. Don't.
No!
I think that was record right there. There it goes. That's like a minute wasted. Come on, fucker. Why? Thank you. Please make it over the shuriken. No? Okay. Alright. I guess we're just not gonna. Come on! Oh my god. Oh, I fucking did it. Oh, thank fuck. Oh my god. We got it back, boys. It only took 2 runs. Neat. Oh, it was so shit!